the pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slid on through.
No, I'm gonna make it.
Cause I know I'm gonna make it.
My year.
Yeah, went from nothing to a little something. Nothing crazy, but I got it when the bill coming. All my life I try to find myself, I'm still hunting. I try to numb the pain, I smoke till I don't feel nothing. But I had a premonition. It's 2019 and I got 2020 vision. All I see is lights, cameras, money, bitches. But I gotta keep my distance from these funny niggas. Damn, dummy, I'm a businessman.
What's good, YouTube?
What's good?
Your boy Omeezy.
It's your boy ACE.
Back with another reaction.
We back.
So I got another Lil Dicky request.
Yes.
Of course, because you guys love Lil Dicky. And I ain't mad at you. Lil Dicky's fire.
Fire, man.
So today we got Lil Dicky, a.k.a. Chipotle Aioli.
A.k.a. Homicide.
Jewish Flow. Official video. All right, so we about to just get right into it because I'm excited to hear what he's about to say right now.
Yes,
so, Lil Dicky, you are up again.
Yes.
Get it. Dungeon. He would throw some shit about Nazi Germany in here. Jewish Flow. Come on, Lil D.
Yo, Dicky. You sure you want to battle, dude? He's been killing Jews.
He's been killing Jews. Oh, my God.
It's just something I got to do.
Word.
Yeah. Sounds kind of beautiful, don't it? Fair warning. I'm about to shit on it.
Is it fuck Hitler? I'm kind of glad he's doing that though, because I'm sure every Jewish person out there is like, yo, if I was alive back then, I'd be this way. You know
right.
What I mean? Lil Dicky's showing it. That's dope. Let's get it.
About that money though, scrapping for that dummy though. Don't act like that's your money, ho. That's not your cheese, girl. And I'm getting that hot shit all day long. Got a room full of hot chicks, so Krayshawn, you know they blind. Got a miss right thongs and they ask me, looking like Miami. You can find me back at the club. I'm whining shots in a motherfucker mug. I'm blind. I ain't a motherfucker dog, but I will cut a rug in this motherfucker carpet. Violent in the crib with that AC on. No 50 girl up in a lacy thong. The kid been known to make a racy song. Think you got it going on like a crazy mom. I'm higher than I ever been. Flyer than a pelican. No lie, see more vagina than a common OBGYN.
More vagina than that. He said more
vagina than the OBGYN.
Than the OBGYN gynecologist. Oh.
Go.
Back at and I murk these tracks when I heard this rack. I be acting like a Merkle. Did I do that? Hell yeah. Ooh. Did you know I do it? And the way they falling for me like a boy's a Cupid. In a truck with a slut with a bucket and knock at a bitch belt button. And the way she blows. I'm high off weed in Oxycoda. I'm a caffeine fiend taking shots of soda. Wish I was big pimpin' on a yacht with Hova. But I'm happy that my girl let me motor boat. I make this shit look easy.
Sorry, I want to talk about the line where he said, I want to be on a yacht with Jay-Z, but this bitch about to let me motor. Oh, man. Bars. Funny bars.
That Jewish flow. Sicker than all across that motherfucking Jewish flow. That's the right wall. Concentration camp cold. Now we rolling in that motherfucking dough. That's that Jewish flow. Dicky spit that Jewish flow. Lil Dicky spit that Jewish flow. Sicker than all across that motherfucking Jewish flow. That Auschwitz sick gas chamber kind of shit. Now I got German bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow. Blowing up, you know that's the outflow. Since your boy was me, I know I'm grown up and you're bugging cause I'm buzzing like a VI. Shout out to my city, Philly, big ups to PA. I got some knowledge in VA, but now I'm chilling by the bed. And I got my shit on.
Y'all ever see Lil Dicky play ball? Nice.
He's a baller. He's
nice.
A baller.
His left is crazy.
Yeah.
And he can go both ways. He's nice. He said, where you want me to shoot from? I know y'all seen that video because y'all Lil Dicky fans.
Anyway. Let's go.
Cause I ball like a giant attached to my balls like a small little cock. No bullshit, Dicky do a big no doubt. I'm your girl in the whirlpool with no doubt. And she gets so loud, I'll be like, slow down. Let me relish this shit, girl, no crowd. And then I beat that like it was a title battle. And then I plant my seed, that hoe got plowed.
Let me relish this shit, no kraut. Sauerkraut? Relish?
Condiments. Let's go.
You so nasty, let that get you so nasty. I got green knees, why you keep your grip so grassy? I do it how I do it, baby, swag out that.
I got green knees. Why you keep your crib so grassy?
Ass, and I'm shitting on your dickheads like a drag out the asshole. Don't you know my girl's BTF and it's pretty damn fine. That's PDF. I'ma open that. I'ma compress that. I got it. Obi Agrobat. My homies say that pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slides right through.
Oh. He said, the pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slid on through.
Ooh, yo, listen, 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 ready?
Baby, swag out the ass, and I'm shitting on your dickheads like a drag out the asshole. Don't you know my girl's BTF, and it's pretty damn fine, that's PDF. Yes. I'ma open that, I'ma compress that, I got it, Obi Agrobat. My homies say that pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slides right through.
He said, I got a gang of bitches. What you know about that clusterfuck?
Oh.
Yo. Just a little bit. I'm running back just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Got a gang of bitches. What you know about a clusterfuck? The bag of that crack of that ass is poking out your pants. I'm a crack from the back of the jacket. Lay down on that ass. I'm saying I'm a cool ass off like a try to see me. If you want my life, better find a genie. In the club trying to choose, but I'm being greedy. So you know I'm pick six like a D&D. Cause I got that swaggy I don't have. But that's your girl.
You a fucking bitch, dog. Look above his lips, y'all. If he ain't no pussy, what's he got that landing strip for?
Oh, get him.
Acting like he can't be beat. Come on, dog. Do I gotta check your family tree? You don't care for me because of Israeli genes? Well, rumor has it, there's a Jew up in his ancestry. And that means that he's sort of a Jew. So you should probably go and kill yourself. According to you.
Get him. Oh. Choke.
Yeah, you spit that Jewish flow. Now, Dick, you spit that Jewish flow. Sicker than a Holocaust, that motherfucking Jewish flow. That third right row, concentration camp cold. Now we rolling in that motherfucking blow. That's that Jewish flow. Dick, you spit that Jewish flow. Now, Dick, you spit that Jewish flow. That Auschwitz sick gas chamber kind of shit. Now I got German bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow. Yeah! LC!
LC!
LC! LC! All day, boy. Don't play, boy.
Yo,
yo, he's amazing.
He got a TV show out. I want to see it now just because how creative this dude is. Yo. Oh, my God. Thank you for that request, yo.
For real.
Holy shit. And, yo, he just schooled Hitler. How are you going to school Hitler?
He just ain't Hitler.
He just battled him and he choked.
Choked.
He made Hitler choke. That's tough. That's tough.
No life shack.
Sick. Anyway,
no.
That was fire.
Fire.
We got a lot of little Diggy requests we're going to do, so just keep watching.
Thanks for rocking with us.
Make sure you subscribe. Hit the notification so you know when we're dropping another video. Give it a thumbs up. And we'll see you in the next video. Until next time, Omizi out.